That's about the pie.
Oh my.
Oh my.
Cause he's gay.
He's
a little weird, you know.
Okay, I don't care, my brother smoked
when
he was
he
three.
Goes out with this girl named Sophie. He goes out with this girl named Sophie.
Is she a slut?
Is she a slut?
No. But she's ugly.
Okay.
Okay.
By the way, if you have any solo weapons, those are the ones you use the most.
Yeah,
I'm sad that, you know when we were doing Project Zen, the first time, I got the Shroud of Flies then, if I'd kept that all the way until now, I would have been able to get an ornament on it.
Round one.
Oh, look at this!
What?
Look which one we've got. The Iron Dagger Horn's fire!
Yes, that's mine.
Yeah,
so is
mine.
A servant of Oryx hungers.
Wait, is Vex a good thing?
Is Vex a good thing?
No!
Is it terrible?
The Hydra.
Oh god damn it, it's a taken one as well.
It's a taken one as well.
I'll go to the left.
Take him on.
Oh my god, he shoots in the vicinity of an area.
Did you not know that?
No. He doesn't look like he has those sort of weapons.
The Galahorn did like so much damage. By so much damage, I mean like not even barely water. Do I have any heavy shit? God, I don't. I've got
something.
You know what I love about the sniper? If I get 4 critical hits, I get 1 ammo back. So it's like it's like the black
oh
ammo.
My oh my god! I was looking at it and it killed me. My own rocket launcher killed me.
How?
Oh no, I was looking at him and as I shot, it exploded in front of me. So I don't know whether something shot at me and it hit the bullet or something. Just wait, I'll respawn in 7 seconds. And I'll have a new angle on him, so I'll be able to shoot him. Oh yeah, fresh angles.
Yeah! Shit, man.
I have the exact opposite weapon to fight these guys.
I died.
Oh, Jesus Christ.
Get me. What the hell is hitting me? The engine advocate is so strong.
No, this bloody shotgun's strong. There's a bunch of people coming after us. And I'm just marking them.
It does 1/4 per shot of the damage my sniper does. But I think it's actually better on my sniper. It's 4 shots for this thing to do the same damage as the sniper. That's a Galahorn bullet. Or maybe it's 2. Yes, it's 2 Galahorn bullets.
Take somebody over so you'll just drag the big guy for it.
By the way, this is 390 light, so yeah.
Is it? Why is it so easy?
That's what I'm thinking. Oh, it's because it's taken off this way. Look how much damage the Galahorn does, man. They do so much damage towards you, but you do so much damage to them.
Probably for the solo burn effect. But my shotgun doesn't even have any special arc, it's still one shot.
That's what I mean, we're dominating this guy. I got him. Exotic, please!
Your victory tells the tale.
Oh, tell me that.
What type of exotic
is that? Airlock, Guardian.
Helmet.
Oh, something's gonna go wrong here. Something's gonna go madly wrong.
What do you mean?
Like,
you can either get like a warlock or a titan. That's what I dread about getting armor.
Unless I get the only thing, unless I get the Mac of the Third Man, I don't really care.
What does the Mask of the Third Man do?
Unless I get the Mask of the Third Man, I don't care.
What does it do?
I can't remember what it does, but it's one of the best magic helmets in the game.
Okay. Have you noticed anything different? About my guy?
Hold on, let me inspect him.
No, I mean you can tell just by looking at me.
No. You got the full G meter.
No, I took off my shader and I look sick.
Oh, I did a lot as well. Let me take off my shader. Oh, I don't even have a shader on.
That won't be on. That's probably why your Shroud of Flies isn't done.
No risk, servant of Oryx.
I'm so glad I have so many bloody heavy ammo in. I have like 8 of them.
Oh, is this a guy that we have to kill the little guy to do damage?
Better not be.
Nah, I better be the easy thing.
Yeah, we can do it.
I'm doing no damage.
Oh, I just missed two bloody shots. By the way, we did do some good damage to him though. Like we if we keep doing it, like I've nearly got my ult.
Round two.
I'm like step away from it.
Yeah.
I wish my boots charged up my ult faster as well.
No risk, servant of Oryx.
Sorry. I'll just keep going. No. Well, this is going to be very difficult for me now.
I'm going to a different, better place where enemies aren't going to completely destroy me.
Good for you. I've got my ult, by the way.
Don't use it. Kill all the little guys, them guys are the guys that do all the damage. Have you got the Aegis Advocate?
Don't need it. Jesus Christ, this guy behind us.
Oh my god, I'm gonna... Yo, what the? Why do you guys do so much damage? I've got one Galahorn now. Ow.
I've got my ult, should I use it?
No.
Not even on the guy, on the big guy.
No.
He's right in front of us.
Don't use it, sorry.
No, I've got tons of rounds, like rocket launcher stuff.
Don't use it yet. I'll tell you when.
I've got four rocket launcher rounds.
I've only got one. I need a grenade, man. Ooh, I get jumped off here. Right, I've got two rocket launcher rounds.
Should I use my ult?
Not yet. Do a little bit more damage to the boss.
Tell me when.
Hello. Now, use it now. How much damage was going to do already? what I mean? Like, save your ult until we've got enough, like, to be down halfway at least. Right. I've got my ult, so how many heavy ammo can you get?
Wait, I need you to defend me, because I have tons of heavy ammo synths, but I have no time. I won't have much time to get them. Defend me.
Defend me.
Oh, I've still got 60 seconds before I can use one.
Whoa!
Jesus Christ!
I'm gonna die.
Give me
a
revive.
Ouch! God damn it! Why is the Cabal, man? Why can we do this first? Wait, don't go out there yet.
I'm switching to my bloody universal remote because these guys need to die quick. I've got to wait 10 seconds then I can activate my heavy ammo synth.
Need some more discipline.
I'm ready.
I'm not. Don't go. Not yet. Why am I all intellect and strength and no discipline? I'm really kind for that. Hold on. How many most light do you want to level a one grid of a helmet, man?
For me it takes about 12 just to get almost all the way through, so.
Alright, I've increased my discipline.
Imagine if there was a place you could sell strange coins. I mean, not strange coins, passage coins.
That'd be good.
Like for certain things, like strange coins or something. Like for every three passes.
Hold on. Well, besides your own boat, just stagger and leave them real. Then match with weapon house and call. Competitive rules. Heavy with full control. Slightly improved optics, improved handling. Looks much better. Let's go.
The Ruisk, servant of Orin.
I'm switching to Gunslinger because then when you get your ult, I can do tons of damage with Gunslinger and my rocket launcher.
Right. Sight is so much more better, man. Yes, it's so much better. That's the boss.
I've got to run back and forth a little bit.
Right, so when you shoot at them like slow ball things, we got to cut them down quick.
Yeah, no.
Shoot
them before they get to you.
Oh, crap! Yeah, cause they take you down in like two shots. They take your shield all the way down in the first shot. And then the second shot completely just kills you. Oh shoot! What?
Get back.
I died because I went into a wall.
Yeah, you slammed me in the wall. Oh,
I'm dead. You've got to take down
Jesus Christ,
there.
Run, please. Behind you, by the way. By the way, when he's going for that stomp, you can shoot in the head and it'll stun him and stop him from doing it. Oh my god, the universal remote does bear damage. Look how much health he's at now, and that's just me universal remote.
I'm so much damage, that half health without using any heavy ammo.
Ouch.
Shielded. That guy's gonna hurt me.
Ouch.
It typically takes 40 seconds for my unit to recharge. It doesn't take 40 seconds. It takes about a minute and a half.
Somebody joined us at
home.
Yeah, it's my friend. I've got no primary ammo.
Yeah, I've got a whip. If he needs to get close, I've only got 6 shots left on my universal ammo. And no special ammo. Unless I jump out there. There's not many people out there now.
Right, I've only got 1 heavy ammo. Oh, yes, and I've... I took it down. I have now got some primary weapon ammo.
I've got all of my ammo. Oh, yes. More ammo for my...
Guardian down.
Don't get him. What high level is it? He's 372 life.
I'm not that stalker, so...
Alright. It's my cousin in real life. I helped him do the Galahorn quest.
Wait.
He didn't ask me to do it, I just randomly joined him and helped him.
I need to add low on health for that. Can we just finish him quickly? I'm able to.
Right, I'm using my super. What? Where's he going?
He's still there.
He's almost there.
I finished him with a melee.
Finally, man. I didn't get the drop here.
Victory. Well,
before we go, we need to look for ammo in that lock.
Need you back in airlock, Guardian.
Yeah, I need some ammo like crazy, man. I've got 1 heavy ammo for the next boss.
I'm gonna go to the toilet quickly.
Okay.
Round 3.
Back.
Yeah.
God, not this
thirsts for your
life. Nah, he's alright. He's quite evil.
have to swap them to my bloody scout rifle though, because otherwise I won't be able to do anything.
I need to put through this corridor.
Yeah, by the way, you might want to hurry up.
I'm done. Come on.
Oh my god.
Oh,
oh my god. Plus it's solar damage. I usually would have went to about half health. It would just kill me.
Wait, how long did this fire stay there for, man?
But it damaged you.
Wow!
Oh my god, it damaged. Yeah, it does damage you even on top of it. Like, even when you jump up and you jump.
How long did it stay there for?
No point in that. Like, good. Oh, like, yeah.
Oh,
my
god. How long did it stay there for? It legit just stayed there forever. Sit down and with him, man.
There's literally
oh my god,
nowhere
the
to go.
Easy headshots.
Easy headshots.
There's an easy boss to kill, but it's a bloody fire guy.
That's probably why it's doing so much damage.
Yo, I do so much more damage to this guy.
I've just nearly got my ult. I've got my ult. Should I get in there?
No.
Tell me when you've got your ult.
You have the golden gun?
Yeah.
I'm in shadow shot, so yeah.
Yeah. Are you gonna get in there?
I'm gonna get in there. I don't have it. I'm just halfway. I'm low health. I can't run.
Oh god damn.
I'm gonna die.
I'm dead.
Oh,
why did you jump towards the fire?
What is that fire, man?
That's why it's solar damage.
That's right, it's solar damage.
Because he shoots fire. Have you got your ult though? Because I haven't used up much ammo.
Round three.
How far is it?
What time is it now? I have to go in like 4 minutes.
Then let's get this quick.
I better get an exotic out of this, man. I swear.
Psylocke, the defiled, thirsts for your light.
Have you got your ult now?
I'm nowhere near doing it. I'm halfway.
Oh, you've got to kill me. I'm trying to shoot my ult on him anyway.
Exactly. No. It's not dead, so I just shoot it.
Oh god!
Whoa! Oh god, you do bad damage to him. You do bad damage to him. I want new shots with going down to like the heck what he's at now. From my scout rifle. That's an easy to take down. Look at his health already.
Yeah, let's just get him down.
If he burns the place, we'll just keep moving. That's all we gotta do with this guy. Gotta kill the wizard, though. The wizard's serious. The wizards are hard to get rid of the shield, but once the shields are gone, they're definitely gonna die.
Good one.
What's up? Ah, that really good.
What?
What is your stat like? I think that is really good.
The girl's on me.
Oh, yeah.
Stop kidding me. Mm-hmm. Place some planes everywhere.
Yeah.
Okay. You get a chance to headshot.
Wow, look, flame things, man. Yeah,
get off it quick. Get off it real quick. Heavy ammo. Oh, that's too good.
Look here.
There's a wizard with absolutely zero health.
Oh, this wizard doesn't have zero health. It just gets full health, mate.
No, there's another one.
Oh my poison!
Get out of it.
Calm down, Reese. Come on, guys.
Guardian down.
Take down these wizards. Why are you so taking down these wizards?
Grip.
Oh, no.
Now
wizard,
get him! Get a wizard!
If one minute I'm gonna die from that wizard now. I'm at no health. I'm not dead. I'm dead. What?
Oh no. I killed
you're
one.
Right! Oh my.
Oh no. You got kidding me.
He was to your right, Dave.
There was one I was shooting at. And I killed him.
There's an acolyte to your right that killed you.
Oh, bloody hell.
Do you have your super?
Round three.
Not sure I do. No, I'm only halfway. But I have tons of heavy synths. So I'll just go wild with it, no matter what. I'm just gonna go wild.
Ion! The Defiant!
Get ready
for
it. I'm gonna use my thing.
Yeah. Give me a second. Get ready. Don't use it yet.
Up here, to the right. Get ready. I'm using it 3, 2, 1 now. Shoot him.
Okay.
Good.
It went under his arms! Obviously it's one
of
my
own.
Oh! No, but it he kept slightly moved out of the way. Don't revive.
Alright, we've lost. I'm gonna die.
No, don't. I can still revive him.
I can't help you because look at this man.
I can
fire!
My own.
Yeah, no, but fire!
Yeah, but then I get a fucking angle. Let's draw him away.
And then I'll be just engaged, oh my.
You're lucky, mate. You are lucky.
He's just gonna die, though.
And they're not over near me.
Run, fire.
Where is it? Look at the screen. Oh, 3 minutes for camera.
Don't revive me.
I know, I'm gonna run around. That other guy's been revived. Yeah, we should move around like this. Like, not just.
Look, you've got the wizards that are over there. Or not, the wizards are all over. The wizards just follow us over there. Help, I've got 2 wizards on me here.
I know over.
I'm gonna die to the 2 wizards! No one else in me here!
I can't, so I'm taking down as well. Wait, I'll try and help.
I killed it.
I'll just respawn
you. Man.
If you killed him and then he killed you, that's good. That's good. That's good. That's good. That's good. That's good.